This guy in the white top is about to get really lucky as a mysterious explosion rips through Johannesburg's central business district.